In 2002, the leader of the PNP, Prime Minister PJ Patterson, announced that he would retire from politics before the next elections. In preparation for that event, in February 2006, the party held a leadership election that was won by Simpson-Miller, who edged out her male rivals with the campaign that featured the distinctive slogan, "Come to Mama." Upon Patterson's retirement the following month, Simpson-Miller took office as the country's first female prime minister.